his game winner. It was a 32-yarder with 5 seconds left in Super Bowl V to win it for Baltimore over Dallas, 16-13.
Now, Kenny Wolf, if you bring up a clip of O'Brien kicking the field goal, I'm going to be impressed.
I'm impressed.
You asked for it. Here's O'Brien, Super Bowl V. Winning it at the end, and now 20 years later, Scott Norwood out of Rice Hall, and we saw this scene last week for the Giants, huddling, some of them refusing to look, just praying. Bars was good. Now Norwood tries to kick his longest ever on grass, 47 yards, 8 seconds left.